Hello everyone, and welcome to Abandoned Facility. This is a Gmod horror map. I think. So let's just get into it. Spooker. Water. You don't like it sometimes, but you need it. Would you be able to use a flashlight regularly? Yeah. I'll just keep with this then. Immersive. So this is probably how I got here in this pile of junk. Got some trees. And a toaster. Field shelter. I think candles. That is a slow door. I'll be back in a moment. And after that short recess, we are back in Gmod on this horror map. I'm guessing that. Oh, nice, a fridge. It's got a key and everything. Blood. Spoopy. I'm just scared out of my wits. Anything back here? Yeah, sell it. That was a good guess, I'm proud of that. Got a broken chair that's now broken. Got a table with another key. What is the broken table? This is mine now. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Oh yeah, it's raining. That just makes everything more atmospheric. Oh, good. That's unlocked. I'm gonna check and see if there's any other cool things around here real quick. Eh, guess not. Oh well, moving on. Ooh, spooky. That's a good opening sequence. I'm gonna just smack this wall, don't worry about it. Super spoiler. Super spoiler. For the record, that was the game. Well, that's pretty nifty. This guy even made like little drawers. Aha! A key. Aha! A glow stick. I don't know what I need the glow stick for. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Was I supposed to do this? Yep, I was. What's in here? Ooh, a crowbar. Cans. Ain't nothing good. I guess a crowbar was in there, I think. There's clearly a thing behind there. Stick. Yeah, there we go. Atmospheric. Oh boy. A flashlight turned into a crowbar, apparently. That's just lovely. Yeah, look, a dead guy. That's gonna break under me, isn't it? I knew it. Well, I guess I'm stuck here. Let me out of this thing. There we go. Rude awakening. Yeah, that's quite rude. Hey, I want some soda. What does a guy have to do to get some soda around here? Very atmospheric. Very atmospheric. No, I'm just gonna seems a little bit more broken. Oh yeah, look at that. Five trusted blood, huh? Does it need a key card or something? Jeez. I didn't know I was playing SCP. That guy didn't look like he had a good run for his money. I was gonna say he looked a little bit alive, but I guess not. Gotta have a little bit of entertainment in a place like this. Run, Forrest, run! He's just like, I'm out of here. Well, now what? I saw a guy. Now. Oh, this door's unlocked now. I hope you didn't like that table. That is quite the bloody mattress you got. Okay. Huh, never mind. I thought he was good. Beyond the sun or something. Something weird. Come on, that glow stick. Everybody wants a glow stick, come on. I'm confuzzled. Five trusted blood. You want me to like sample up some of this blood or something? Just some milk. Need to meet up. That'll get in here. Didn't want me in there or something. I must be missing something. I can go back, so maybe there's something in here. Didn't look too interesting. Nothing there looking. Well, what is it? What do you want? I could just like hack my way through like a door. There's something under here. Some blood leading to here, that's all. What do you want from me? What do you want? You want my glue? Or my glow stick? You want? You want a chance? Okay, what the heck? Never mind. I have a bad sense of location. I need to like sample, yeah. That's. Ah, here it is. It's a key. Aha! Eureka. Where do I put it? Right here. Well, who wants a key? You want a key. Nope. You want a key. Those are like the only two things that are locked. What the heck do you want? What do you want from me? Where else do I go to unlock this key? What the heck? I had a leg spike when I did that. Why don't you want the key? Anything in here want a key? Oh yeah, it does. Hey look, it's the screening room. Hey. Yo. That blocks. Oh, it's a syringe. Excuse me, it's a syringe. If I drop it, will it break? Because I don't want it to be breaking because it's probably important. Oh yeah, I gotta get blood. Go, sir. Yeah, there you go. There you go. I got a vial of blood. Alright. Nifty. I wanna leave my glow stick here all alone. All alone. No, not alone. Whoa. They're having a little disco party over there. Looks like lunch. Excuse me, is the cafeteria lady here? I need some food. I want a sandwich. Hey, there's a guy. You just, go ahead and stay over there. Actually, I want to give him a hug. Oh, you don't want a hug? I thought everyone wanted to hug. I didn't look over here. I want to look. I apparently picked up a drink maker. Oh. I don't like these lunch ladies. They're obviously cannibals, making everyone else cannibals. Nice. Yeesh. There, stick, you go first. Yeah. Nope. Looks like Windows.exe on there. Oh, look. Okay, then. Got any dumpster divers? Got no dumpster. Well, there's a zombie. Hey! I found the key to my future. I'm gonna just put it over there for a moment. Throw that with it. While I go look in here. This person didn't like the computer very much. They have their menstrual cycle. He ran from over here. Oh, never mind. Whatever. What? You don't want my key? What? Why wouldn't you want my key? Where do I put it? Where do I put it? Is there like another door or something? Hodor? I must be stupid again. Is that like a little ground path? Oh, that's just wide open. Alright then. You're first. Gotta keep this key with me. Psst. What? What do you want? You're over there, psst, in my ears. You gonna tell me a secret? Tell me a secret. I wanna hear a secret. Where to put the key now? What do you want? There's only one way to go in here, it's through there. Oh, there's a button. Well, that was obnoxiously loud. This place is ugly. Here, you want it? But you're locked. What do you want? There's a key. What? Oh, yeah. Every time I walk over this, I think it. Oh, never mind. Hello? Yeah, you just gonna breathe on me? I dare ya! Oh, no, no, no. Flashlight back out. Oh look, some corpses. I always need more of those every day. Alright, well, as it is part 2, I'm gonna end the video here, but I'll be uploading another one later. So, just wait for that. It'll be right after this. Bye.